Hi, this video is about managing email notifications in Google Search Console. And this question sounds very like obvious, but in fact it's not so simple. The problem that when you set up Google Search Console for your website, Google starts sending you all email notifications and others it has. Yeah, and it will be for every website you will set up. And if you have many properties installed here, it may like confuse you, yeah, because you will get too many alerts and too many noise, and you need to simplify this workflow for you. Yeah, the problem that you can't easily manage all email notifications in Google Search Console, because when you go to the user settings, you go to email preferences, and you see that you can enable notification by email for all of your properties. Usually it's not what you need, because there are many valuable email notifications, and you need just unsubscribe from some notification that you found unavailable for you. Yeah. So you should find your Gmail, like your email account. I'm using Gmail. That, yeah. And look for emails, from Google Search Console. Yeah. You this address, and here you will find different types of emails you get. You also can get the list of emails you get clicking on this icon, and you will see all emails you get. So why do you need that? You can quickly all other that Google sends to you, and you can define which one emails you would like to unsubscribe. For example, I don't want to get them information about validating some page indexation issues. Yeah, so I go to the unsubscribe from this type of message. Yeah, so you should understand that this link in the email is your own possible way to unsubscribe from this type of email. Yeah, and remember, after that you'll be marked here as unsubscribed, and you'll be able quickly to subscribe to these emails again. And remember again that all email notifications are set up on the user settings, not on the property settings. So if you unsubscribe from the email, from this type of email, this applies to all of your properties. Yeah. So that's all. If you have any questions, write them in the comments.